the news. I'm leaving today.
Thank you, Miss...